In suburbs across Australia, there's a building that is shrouded in controversy.
Weapons are coming from mosques and people are dying.
Islam is taking over the world and they are changing it in a bad way.
People are afraid, there's no doubt about it, and there's genuine fear there.
For the first time, cameras were allowed into an Australian mosque with exclusive 24/7 access to reveal the mosque as it's never been seen before.
This is real Muslim Australia. This is what you don't see. I'm as dinky-dye as an Aussie meat pie.
The mosque and its community were followed for a year.
Smash it.
All right.
As they fell in love.
Is that unusual for a male to be in the kitchen?
Wasn't it?
Confronted misconceptions.
Now I'm used to hijab, it's more likely that you don't get, like, head lice.
And struggled for acceptance in modern Australia.
I suggest you go back where you came from.
No Merry Christmas. This is worse than fornication and drinking alcohol and killing someone.
I'm gonna wish Merry Christmas to people.
You're talking about terrorism, you're talking about Taliban.
Sometimes it does frustrate me a little that Imam's so calm despite everything going down the shit creek.
This is the untold story
of
life in the mosque.
You're beautiful, I love you.
Sometimes it's so good and sometimes so bad, you know?
Australians are generally scared of mosques because most of them have never stepped a foot into a mosque.